You ready? You ready?
All right, let's get this one started here. Round one is underway. And we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. I know he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is. And this guy is a master of the transition.
Defensively there to get the guard up. Shot is blocked by Belfort. Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good to him.
So fast.
Belfort's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Great job defensively. He's seen everything.
Move and recover. Move and recover.
Hurt him a little bit. Beautiful kick.
And he gets one. There's the double leg takedown for him. Beautiful entry there. All right, he's trying to control posture here. Now trying to hip escape.
He's just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up and see what he can do.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top. Crowd voicing its appreciation after that round. We had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight. It was straight. He threw him in combination and landed that big punch that really did hurt his opponent. Lesser men would have been done. He's got a tough guy in front of him. He will have to go back to this again. He will have to get back to this action if he wants to get it.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready? Let's
fight, let's go! There's no tell. Big punch. Look at the control of the posture. Can he land that deep?
Hooks and bunches, more of the same here.
More of the same, John. You watch a guy playing low, who's in a rhythm, who's in a position where they don't feel
TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight.
this young man.
Straight ahead, we get to a middleweight matchup between Robert Whittaker and Vitor Belfort.
You ready? Are you ready?
Right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground.
They want to strike. They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on, and tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about getting takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge of the striking to carry them to victory.
Whittaker gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Just over 3 minutes to go on our first round. Whittaker gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. He'll find a way to move those feet. He's the body now. It's blocked. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. All right, working inside the closed guard now.
Hey, Slade, we're down this up. Get up, come on,
both. Belfort gets back up again.
Nice.
Oh, there's a takedown attempt. He's unable to get the fight to the ground. Nice job by the opponent.
Nice job by this one, defending the takedown, but now he is a wrestler. That was an amazing takedown.
Nice job using his strength there to posture up and see what he can do.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Working off his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you got to be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a control posture on the bottom. And if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes in your opponent.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
I love when grappling can really be entertaining.
Posture. Ooh, elbow from the bottom lands to the head. Belfort gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground.
Hey, stop!
Check out my...
Are you ready? Are you ready? Fight.
All right, round two.
Hey, boy.
And the takedown attempt. Oh, he does not land it. Oh,
he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to take that finish down.
All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done off in the
middle. John, don't you come with me.
Tries to work it into a takedown.
Straight.
between Robert Whittaker and Vitor Belfort.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground.
They want to strike. Oh, yeah. They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about the finish takedown. All they have to worry about is rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry this victory.
Doing a nice job of blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. Seeing everything coming.
Right punch is there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick, man.
Oh, well done with the knee to the head. Big knee there.
John, no questions. No questions. I'm hard-hugged. I try to make people random, but I randomly select the Reaper, Robert Whittaker.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find it. Oh, no! Looks like he may try to hip escape. Back to his feet. Land crush with that right hand. Oh, that is a nasty inside leg kick to see.
It is a great kick.
To end this fight, it landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, coming up next, we get to this middleweight bout between Dan Henderson and Vitor Belfort.
You ready? You ready? Let's go fight.
So here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you are. Because this is what got these two men to the show. One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grappling exchange.
And a nice job at least staying upright on that. Try to establish that jab. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed.
Well, missed on that one. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
Hands up, hands up.
He every part of himself into these big leg
kicks. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Right on the button. Oh, it's a hell of a kick right there. He told us Thursday that he was going to be
slick.
Both guys really close in the forward.
Let's get going now.
Okay. Just missed with the leg kick.
Right, no more strikes. Good job.
One side, thrill on the other, agony after that knockdown.
Yeah, he was able to really damage him with that big punch. You see the hands, the speed, how sharp he is, how technical he is. It allows him to land in spots where his opponent is winging punches. Great strike landed, great punch landed to put his opponent down.
Respira, respira, respira fundo. Você tá legal? Tá me ouvindo?
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready? Let's go fight.
All you.
Hey, tá de gancho nele, vai.
Unable to connect with the right hand there. Tonight, but this is not a combo meal right
now.
He's no soda. It's one and done.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter. Give him the whole platter, young man. Put some punches together. Make this guy take the whole thing. Give him more than one strike. You have now found the setup punch. The jab is landing consistently. Find something that's going to go behind it.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Unable to connect this.
Look out! Move
and recover!
Oh, right leg combo by Belfort. Gentlemen, crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched.
I mean, a competitive fight that one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. Both of these wolves.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
Ready? Let's go,
fight. So lock the expectations for this matchup as round one gets underway. Taking the striking advantage on one side, the other fighter who can do it.
Oh, nice right hand.
Oh!
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, straight right.
Jesus, what a fight.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent. But that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It's just right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he dropped one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his...
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
You ready? Are you ready?
All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match coming up.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Blocks the shot. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Perhaps the sign of things to come as he lands a kick this.
Nice kick landed.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that push DC.
Big push land. Now he's back straight.
Flush right hand is true. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. He can inflict. Well, you've got to be working off of your back. He's certainly doing so here. Nice punch. Oh, that'll work. The ground and pound strike is good.
Putting him in exactly the positions he needs to be in right now. He's able to relax here. And he understands, being a veteran of so many fights, as long as he's on top, he's winning. He feels like he's winning.
Come on now, recover. Let's move that head.
Storyline in this one, his offensive. Back to the feet.
Nice punch lands over the top. Beautiful leg kick.
Doesn't find its home. position for the opponent now here in round two.
Recover, recover, move and recover.
Just misses with the jab. Able to connect with a right hook.
Give him a high cross.
Oh, an obvious lift there. His leg hurt for sure.
Look at how he turned his hip into that leg kick.
He comes forward with a flying knee that just missed him in the time flush.
Punch over the top.
Strike to end this.